Okay, so we are going to be doing some fan art today. Do some fan art Friday. Make sure my chat's up so I can talk to you guys if you feel like talking. Now we just gotta come up with a pose. And I have a pose in mind that ought to work. So first we want a pretty wide stance. Well, let's see here. Maybe not that wide. I do kind of want to arch. Arch her back. Arm in place. Close enough. Now we can start sketching. So first things first, we definitely want her arm. There. And she's gonna kinda come out this way. she's actually gonna have a slightly bigger head profile than this character does. I feel like that's a pretty close shape for her. So, I'm told the trick to making a good head is to draw a circle and then a mask where you actually want the face to be. That actually turned out pretty well. Okay, so first off, do you need her hand? Let's see. Let's pull up a picture of Etna to kind of get her... Oh, wait, I have to figure out this hand first. Let's see, what do I want to do with this hand? I kind of want it to go... flare out a bit. That'll work. Pull out a picture of Etna to see exactly what she looks like and what her outfit looks like. Okay, so we're gonna go with Disgaea 1, I think. Just because I like those shorts better.
Or shorts? I guess it's a skirt.
It's probably a skirt. So she kind of has a little belt type deal. And then at the leg there, it kind of splits off. And then she's got stockings on. As well as these interesting boots. So she does have boots on, at least in the reference picture I'm using. And they're kind of three layers? There's a black and a white, and then another black layer. And then her shoe kind of goes out to make this little boot, and then like a chompy face? It kind of has teeth. Hey Marshall, how's it going? I hope you haven't been in chat too long without me responding. I'm still getting used to this art stream layout that I've got. Not too long? Okay, good. Oh, you're playing Stardew Valley. I love that game. I'm doing good. I'm doing pretty good. Just decided to do an extra art stream today because I was kind of bored and wanted to do another one. So she kind of has these big boots that kind of look like that. Close enough. I'm sure I'll get flamed on Twitter if I get her design wrong, but that's okay. But yeah, I'm doing good. How are you doing? I might have already asked you that. So her wings actually come out back here. Like just under the shoulder blades, so maybe a little higher for that one. So kinda like that. And then kind of goes back in there. So it's just got... She's got a pretty tiny wing. Pretty tiny wing. Let's see, do I really want to double them up, though? That might actually not be a bad idea. This one is not pointy enough. Her wings come to a pretty drastic point. There we go. And then just under is this strap for her bra. Which does not go around her neck at all. But then she does have a belt on her arm. Along with a stocking for it. But she's also got big bracelets on. Or is that a different reference picture? Hang on. That might be a different picture. Okay, so she does have little bracelets on, but with the outfit that I'm drawing, they're very small and very slim. So they're not big, chunky ones like she has in later games. I suppose I could give her a big, chunky one here, though. I won't, though. I will refrain myself from doing that. Oh, that's right. She has a... I forgot to draw her tail in. So if we go kind of up with the skirt, we can have her tail come out and around. She always has kind of a wraparound tail design. Like a dynamic twisty tail. And then I do believe the end is a heart. That does not look like it goes like it's correct. Let's try something a little different here. What if I just grab that? Well, hmm. Because it's got to come out. Kind of. There we go. There we go. So now for the face. Kinda wanna do this on a separate layer so I can just go over this head. Oh, her ears are really big triangles. They're like, they don't mess around. And then for her hair, she's got kind of these back buns that kind of come out right here on each side of the head. Let's move that down, actually. What if we move that to, like, there? And she does have big skull earrings. So for the hair, she has really big spikes that come out of there. What's with the weird recordings in this music? Let's change her eye so she looks like she's looking at the camera. There we go. This hand back here bothers me, but I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna let it bother me. Alright, so we're just gonna go on the background layer. Erase. So all we have left is her head. Okay. Now let's actually center her. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Wondering if I should make the legs a little bit smaller to kind of keep perspective. That's probably fine. It's not meant to be perfect, just good enough. This is actually going pretty quickly. I didn't think it would. I thought it would take me quite a bit longer to do. I seem to be doing pretty good on time. So now Etna is kind of flat-chested, so we don't want to accentuate her chest too much. Turn the opacity down a little bit more. So far, so good. Well, Marshall, I hope you had a good day if you're still hanging out in here. I hope you did something enjoyable. Man, that hand is gonna drive me crazy. But I have to get over it. Can't let little things bother me. Etna has, like, paper thin eyebrows. Eyebrows was the word I was looking for. The whole time I've been drawing, my cat has just been sitting behind me staring at the back of my head. Looking good so far. This is pretty solid line work. What the heck is this music? It's so weird. All right, and there we do. We have line work for Etna. Let's do some quick flats. We got time. That did not take me anywhere near as long as I thought it was going to take me. Whoops, that's not what I'm about to do. Boop. Make that a little bit brighter so it's not quite so dark. You can kind of still get some details out of it. All right, and then she's got silver on her belt. Belts, I should say. Are supposed to be black as well. Oh, she has a choker. I did not add. That's right. She's got the big... choker around her neck that also has a big hoop on it. We're just gonna kind of do that. And she is pretty pale. Pretty pale indeed. Whoops, that's not at all what I meant to do. It's actually pretty spot on for her skin color in the reference picture anyway. And these little things are supposed to be red. Her tail is supposed to be red, and her wings and hair are also supposed to be red. Whoops. Completely forgot to make that skin toned as well. I just realized I missed another part on her face. We've almost got ourselves a completed drawing here. Etna's eyes will do last. As far as flats go, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Basically, all of this is going to be in shade. Adding some three-dimensionality here. Just a little. Thank you. blocking out the color, and now we just fill her in. Looking not too terrible. Liking how that turned out. Whoops. There we go. Thank you. Hello, cat. What are you doing? My poor cat wants attention so badly. Always sign your work. Alright, everybody, that's going to be it for the stream today. Well, at least the second stream for today. Yeah, we made it about an hour. That's not bad progress for an hour. That's pretty good. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the stream. I really appreciate you coming and hanging out, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye, everybody. Bye.